reflection that Omaha says. And this poem is titled All of Them. A peaceful day in sunny Northern California, Papa and his family are sitting on their clean living room floor. His wife, a kind woman who would give all of her stuff to make new clothes, and he has a brilliant daughter who needs a future. Mama, Papa, I'm going to make you guys sad, she says. A beautiful 3-year-old boy skin tan, kissed by the sun, a face radiant with the glow of innocence, a giggle that runs up the room, makes the world seem not so gay and dizzy, makes it seem like everything is going to be okay, and so it isn't. Because a pounding of a door is about to signify a new age. They barge in with bright eyes, rivers where a horde had a bee one's eyes full of mouths. They don't care for people like you and me, and they take daddy away with cold hands. Papa, 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 won't be lost, most of the day. Papa, single man, daddy, daddy, where are you going? Please don't say to the daddy, I'm scared. The family stands with flushed faces. The giggling boy has been sick of his white pony skin because of pieces of paper. Permission to work to support his family is back pain and feels bent over the enough that other people don't want to do anyway, but they still took him because he wants his daughter and son to be successful, to live a different life. You thought this isn't where your life should go, she says. He wasn't feeling the people's addiction nor injecting them with venom that turned their brain into an enemy, no violence promoted. He didn't care a bit, and someone else's back, no cocaine can spread human back for life. So that he could get away from the death of his own mama because he died from the insufficient amount of life resources that his hometown was providing. He dies alone, without him. So he took a switch with angry, rattling sobs threatening to break through his chest, through his ribs, they seem to echo through his soul. I'm not going to let this happen to my family, so he saved them. Love, and I know it's not much yet, but we can expand and decorate once we say just a bit more, it'll be okay. I promise that the family didn't mind them beating. You see, this was a promise for them because they were alive and they could breathe and they were together until the men with the black eyes rivers of amazed by fear, robbing the family of the peace and serenity. They stopped, the radiant glow on their faces but sunk and replaced with worry simply because of their piece of paper he liked. Paper. So no, you didn't just destroy one person, you robbed every single one of these people, and you took away more than you thought. When this country is supposed to be the free land of liberty, with liberty and justice for all, you didn't just end one man's life. You sentenced them all to death, every single dream gone. In the heartbeat when the men with the black and secrets of remains by team, now every single dream is gone.